With only days left until Ethereum's merge is finalised, search engine Google has launched a countdown clock that shows exactly when Ethereum's historic merge will be completed. The move, which is expected to launch on September 15, will see the second largest cryptocurrency protocol shift from a proof-of-work platform to a proof-of-stake platform. The merge has created considerable buzz within the crypto community, as many pundits believe the upgrade will benefit the network and the price of its native token, Ether. In fact, so significant has the anticipation been that the interest in the event has resulted in related web searches soaring to an all-time high. As a result, tech giant Google has launched a countdown clock that shows how many days are left until the shift is completed to provide consumers with additional information regarding the highly anticipated transition. The upgrade has been a long time in the making, with the finish date being postponed several times over the past few years. The shift to a proof-of-stake protocol will ultimately mean that mining the profusion of crypto tokens and non-fungible tokens that are hosted on Ethereum's blockchain will require considerably less energy, thus making crypto mining and NFT mining much more environmentally friendly. A leading engineer at Google, Sam Padilla, announced the feature via Twitter on Saturday morning at 7:26 a.m. posting a screenshot of the merge countdown showing 5 days, 1 hour and 46 minutes until the upgrade is finalised. If accurate, this would suggest that the merge completion date will indeed be set for September 15. How accurate do you think the Google Ethereum merge countdown is? Do you think it will be finalised in time for September 15, or will there be yet another delay in the protocol? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and share the video.